Atlanta expects, awaits high drama on this hot and humid night in Georgia. And they're away. And as ever, the flash bulbs crackle as Johnson gets swiftly into his rowing. Black running strongly too. And those two have had a good start. Roger Black is really throwing everything into this. Michael Johnson running smoothly and not accelerating down the back straight. Going well up the inside is Alvin Harrison, the other American. Michael Johnson, Roger Black out on the far side. Ewan Thomas is running a good first leg. But look at Johnson heating up the ground in Rockport Martin. Into the crown of that bend, it's Michael Johnson. Roger Black giving it everything he has. But it's Johnson who leads, and Johnson who hit the straight in front. Ewan Thomas is running the race in his life on the outside. It's Johnson for Black. Johnson for Black. Harrison finishing strongly in lane one. Thomas is tying up. Michael Johnson comes storming home. Johnson is the Olympic champion of 400 metres. And the time is a new Olympic record of 43.49 seconds. Michael Johnson takes the goal from Roger Black.
Heidi Gebrselassie checks over his shoulder. He is hurting as well. Make no mistake about that. This is a tough night. And look at Kerrigan trying to counter-attack. Gebrselassie looks over his shoulder, almost in despair, but Kerrigan is coming back. It's far too late. Gebrselassie wins now by about 6 metres from Paul Kerrigan.
The final of the 110 metres hurdles. Bate, Van der Kuyt, Schwartoff, Swift, Jackson, Johnson, Ballet and Freer. They're away first time. Johnson is first to ride. He's knocking the hurdles all over the place as he does, but he's in front. Schwartoff is going strongly too, but it's Johnson ahead. Johnson for Schwartoff. It's Johnson for Schwartoff. Johnson still. Schwartoff at second place goes to Freer, and Johnson does it in a new Olympic record time of 12.95. Freer from lane 8 getting up to take the silver medal. But a remarkable performance by Alan Johnson.
Carl Lewis. That's a big jump. That's a big jump if he gets a white flag. He's got a white flag. It is big. Lewis has done it. He must have hit the ball at that time. It's very difficult to discern it from where we are on the far side of the stadium. And for the camera, there are some obstructions in the way. But look at this. Lewis has set the long jump on fire.
Mike Powell needs to concentrate on execution here. He needs to forget that he's fouled a number of jumps, that he's not been feeling good. He needs to just concentrate on execution.
All he can do is pray that his check marks are right. Run fast and hard. If he misses, at this stage, there's nothing lost. But if he gets it right, he could still do something.
Looks like he's limping there.
No chance. No speed. Look at the pain, the agony on the face of the world record holder. So Mike Powell's Olympic dream is in bitter disappointment.